So the 50s is where America became...
Voted! Voted! Tea partiers? Yeah! History.
It's an interesting time again. 20 years later, it's all gone. Why? Because someone else could do the same thing we did. All they did was just take what we had and say, oh, I'm going to apply it to this country.
I do.
I don't stop till the music stops.